That's a hooking call again. Two of them. Tripping. Belzer goes down and gets a tripping call against Alfred St. Setting up the power play here. Shot deflected. Into the half ball and Alfred St. jumps it out. One guy back for Alfred St. Passing the puck. He backs out and UB's gonna look to set it up here. Oh boy. Number two for UB brings it up. He's got that room. Down deep. UB's gonna settle here. He gets dropped up in front. Great save. It's gonna be another penalty on cross-checking on Alfred St. It's gonna put him on a 5-on-3 here with 12:19 left in the first period. UB needs to capitalize on this 5-on-3. I'm waiting to put the time up on the clock here. it down here. Like the net came off. UB's gonna change it up here. Alfred St gonna go with the three guys they got out there. UB needs to put one in here and look in 49 seconds to stay on the power play. Alfred State's gonna dump it down. Right on net. Here comes UB back. Still 5-on-3. 39 seconds left. It's tonight, nobody there. Out to the point. Three guys in front for UB. Bang. Shot wide. 5-on-3. 15 seconds left here on the 5-on-3. UB brings it up here. Whiffed on that one. Set this power play up. Down. Even strength. Too many. That's going to be another penalty on Alfred St. State yelling at each other here about why'd you come out of the bench. Seconds left in the power play. No call there. The D to D. In front, nobody there. No low, very low percentage shots for UB. Come on! Nice pass. Nice pass. On the power play. State now will try to bring it up off the glass. For UB, 33-14, holding the blue line. It's high off the glass, gets knocked down. Back D and two guys go for it. And big head hunter play there. Kept in the zone by UB. Good pressure here by Blue. Didn't get through. Off a leg. He's back out to the neutral zone. UB, a little skating over there. Good and go by 20. They lose handle. Back in the UB zone. That's going to be icing. Alfred State scrambling a little bit here. Thank you. kept in there by UB. UB brings it back out. Tries to dump the goal, but. Defense for UB. Switching now. Here tonight, boys. Somebody just lost a mouth guard. Who's gonna go to the bench? A lot of changing going on here now. It's 14:20 left in the first period. Still 1-0 UB. Little nifty play there by 24. Couldn't put it home though. NCAA rules, icing, you have to stay on the ice if you're on the ice, cannot switch. 21 gets summoned back to the ice. That goes off a leg, that's gonna leave a mark. 23. Stays in the zone. Now it's out. .23 got some decent hands on. Misses the chip though. Ooh, big elbow up on. Jared Henry, number 25 for Alfred St, lugging the mail here. He bowls over number 10. The big boy, that guy should have been an offensive lineman. Settle down there. State reverses it. Comes up the wall, gets sent down. No icing here, it's not gonna make it. Along the wall to number 8. That's no icing there. Number 10 puts it right out in front. Oh, what a save. Oh, that hops over the stick of number 33 here. Just under 2 minutes left in the first period here. Comes back in the zone. Saffron with it. Off the glass, that comes out of the zone. Hit by number 10. Took one. Went flying like a soup saucer there. Don't know what the call is. Looks like is going to get a call here. Number 11, roughing. Roughing on number 11. It's going to be a face-off down low in the UB zone with just under a minute left. Alfred State looking to tie it up here on the power play. They win the draw. Float one in. That's a bad hit right there. He got him. That's a cross checking. Yeah. Only the cross check to the back of the head. It's all on film here, folks. Want to view it? Go to YouTube. You'll see it. UB versus Alfred State, September 20, whatever that is. 28. Well, 4-on-4. A lot of room out here with 28 seconds left to go. By 22 here. And another call. Doesn't matter, there's 2 seconds left.